Remember, one of the things that I've stressed to you is praying in the Spirit, speaking in tongues. Don't ever forget it. Do it more and more in your life. There's no way of quantifying, estimating the capacity that you build within you by praying in tongues. And the things that you make possible in your personal life by praying in tongues. Are you hearing me? Plus that, you will be far more healthy. And the Holy Ghost will be giving you instructions. Instructions that will help you in everything, including your health. I'm focusing a little bit on health for a reason. We're in a world of poisons.